It was January 16th of 1990 when I got the phone call from NASA telling me they selected me. And I was talking to John Young, who called me. John Young was the first person to land the space shuttle. He was the first commander of STS-1. He also walked on the moon, and he also was a Gemini astronaut from back in the 60s. And he's one of my heroes. You know, I wanted to be just like him. And he called me and told me I was selected for the astronaut program. At the end of this long phone call, I said, he said, "Do you have any questions?" And I said, "Am I going to be a pilot or a mission specialist?" And he said, "Pilot, you're going to be the first woman pilot of the space shuttle." I felt a huge weight off my shoulders, like something that I had been working on for, you know, frankly, since I was at Syracuse, you know, because I had always wanted to be an astronaut in the back of my mind. You know, something I've been working on since I was in college, that was graduated in 1978. So finally, 1990, it was like a dream come true.